Every stunning scene you're seeing right now began as a simple still photo, transformed by AI into something alive and breathtaking. Animation has always been magic to me, whether I'm watching it or creating it. And now, thanks to the rise of AI, bringing your photos to life is easier than ever before. Hey, I'm Elle Wong, and whether you're here to animate for work or just for fun, watch till the end because in this tutorial, you're going to discover three AI tools that will turn any still photo into a moving masterpiece with just a few clicks. This video will be broken down into three levels of photo animations. At level one, I'll show you how to add depth to your photos with an AI tool that will give your photos a 3D parallax effect. And level two is all about using motion brushes to animate specific parts of your photos, creating lifelike movement. And finally, at level three, simply type and describe your vision. And this AI tool will do the work and transform your photo into a full cinematic animation. Be sure to check out this last tool because I will show you how to get instant access to this tool with unlimited generations, 100% for free for a limited time. So let's jump right in. Starting off with our first tool, Immersity. This tool lets you turn any still image into immersive 3D visuals. It's simple to use, and here's how it works. So first of all, click on the link below to sign up for a free account. And once you sign in, you will see this dashboard where you can upload your image. Then it'll take a couple of seconds to process. And that's it. Right away, you'll see subtle motions added to your photo. And over here on the screen, there are some fun customization options. The animation loops by default. Then there's a bunch of animation styles that you can play around with. Perspective is the animation style you're seeing right now. And this particular style is great, especially for landscape or widescreen kind of shots. Vertical moves the image up and down. And horizontal, left to right. And circle for a rotating effect. And zoom here, it allows you to focus on different sections of your shots. So which style is the best? Well, it really depends on the image you're working with. So I highly recommend just clicking through each one of them to see which one makes your image pop out the most. And you can also adjust the amount of motion, which controls how strong the movement is. And the animation length, longer lengths makes the motion slower, while shorter lengths speeds it up. And if you're someone who likes to tweak the settings, there are manual options over here so that you can get everything just right. So once you're ready and happy with the preview that you're seeing, just hit the export button. And just a heads up, this tool is free to use. However, the free version will have watermark at the lower right corner. But if you want a high res and no watermark, it will cost 30 to 60 coins and you have 100 coins to get started with. Now let's try this with a product shot. Here I've uploaded a simple image of a banana, and there you go. Instantly, it gives it a real immersive effect. It's a game changer for making product shots look more dynamic and engaging. And here are a few examples from Instagram users just to give you an idea of what's possible with Immersity. And just a quick tip for best results, try to use a high resolution image, 4K if you have it. With a higher resolution, the AI will have more pixels to work with so that your edges stay sharp. And just a quick comparison here side by side, you see the lower resolution photo gets blurry edges, whereas the high resolution one still looks clean and detailed. This tool lets you add precise movement to parts of your photos with just a few clicks. Perfect for turning still photos into dynamic scenes. And here is how it works. So first of all, click on the link below to sign up for a free account. Once you're in, you'll see a bunch of AI tools that Runway offers. Today, we're looking at the generative video option. And then after that, go ahead and select the Gen tool. That's the model that we'll use for this animation effect. Now upload an image. For this demo, I'll use a waterfall shot, which is perfect to show you how I animate specific areas and bring it to life. And then here's where the magic happens. Select motion brush. You want to pick a brush size and paint over the area you want to animate. Let's start with the waterfall itself. Once painted, you can assign a movement direction. Think of it like this, the x-axis is for left and right, y-axis is for up and down, z-axis is for the depth to control it to be closer or further away from you. And then for the ambient movements like clouds or water drifting, just paint them on and select the direction. In this particular shot, there isn't any clouds, so we'll do it for the water below here. And just so you know, you can apply multiple brush strokes, but keep in mind that overlapping the strokes don't combine it. Instead, the new strokes will replace the old ones in the same area. You also have an eraser tool to remove specific areas without clearing everything. And once you're happy with your brush strokes, generate video. And one downside worth mentioning is that Runway doesn't have a live preview, so any edits requires a new generation, which can end up burning the credits pretty quickly. Each generated video is about 4 seconds and would use around 20 credits. You will get 125 free credits to start working with. Once the generation is done, it will show up in your dashboard. And there you go, you can see how the Runway motion brush added the dynamic vertical motion to the water falling and subtle cinematic touch to the waters below. Next, we're diving into HiluHu AI, I think that's how you pronounce it. And this is where the magic happens. This tool can transform any still photo into dynamic cinematic scenes, all from using simple descriptions. And the best part, at the time of recording this video, it's completely free with unlimited generations, but only for a limited time. So make sure you check it out while you still can. And here is how it works. Firstly, it's a bit tricky to navigate to the tool, and I've included a link below for easy access. And once you click on the link, sign in and you get unlimited credits, but only for a day or two. So be sure to check it out while you still can. Now click on the image to video tab and upload your image. In here, you can either leave the prompt blank or describe the scene you want. Let's try two generations, one with a prompt and one without, to let you see the difference. And be sure to enable the enhanced prompt option as it'll give you better results. So here's the difference. Without a prompt, HiluHu added basic movement to the waterfall, but with a detailed prompt, the AI generated a dynamic and fluid movement that looks like a cinematic scene with the camera zooming in and tilting upwards. Now let's look at some other examples that I generated to let you see what's possible. So in this particular example, it was the same photo, but with different prompts, one for sunrise and one for sunset. And this shows how the AI can adapt based on the time of the day that you describe. And here's another cool example. I gave it a static photo of a motocross bike, and the AI actually generated the bike zooming by and extended the background to make it look like a real scene. Then for the windsurfing, this one didn't work as well. I think the AI couldn't capture the wave movement, but that's just part of AI's development. Not all images are perfect yet. And check this out. The AI took a photo of a woman walking through an ice cave and literally made her turn and continue walking. It was pretty impressive. And here we see a couple with some embracing movement. I really like how they added the snowflake effect falling. And the balloons though, I think it could be a bit more fluid. It's a bit rigid in my opinion. And this one, a close-up photo of a girl with some subtle movement with her glancing away and back into the camera. I think this tool is also great to bring some old photo memory back to life. And then look at this, cereal falling into a bowl. Can you imagine how many takes this would have taken in a production house in real life? With HiluHu, now it's instant. And this one is cool. I didn't use any prompt. The AI gave a realistic 3D rotation of a red pepper against a white background. Then for this particular one, I tried typing Coca-Cola advertisement and the AI generated a fizz splash around it. Although it wasn't perfect, and I think with a more specific prompt, it could have yielded better results. And this one was quite funny. The prompt was, wild lizard on a tree branch catches a bug. The AI made the bug a bit large compared to the lizard, but that's just part of experimenting with AI. Then I also tested some Pixar characters. This particular image was generated on the internet, and I uploaded it, and I described it as a flying carrot with wings, and the animation came out surprisingly good and very cute as well. So this is great if you wanted to do a Pixar movie all by yourself. All you need to do is generate your scene, your image, and ask AI to do the generation. And here's a breathtaking scene of the Northern Lights. The AI did an amazing job with this one. Very realistic, very cinematic. And now that you know how to animate your photos and make them look cinematic with AI, there's still another way to take your content to the next level, creating a digital clone avatar. Imagine having an AI-generated version of yourself that can host, present, interact, and create videos for you, all without you having to be on camera. This is perfect for those who want to build a personal brand or create a unique presence without you being around. So if you want to discover how to make a digital clone avatar of yourself and bring your content to life in a whole new way, check out the next video over here.